Happy Friday, everyone. This is Lisa from Lisa Grateful Me. Welcome to my channel. I hope you're all happy and having a great morning and thinking about the amazing, fun, exciting weekend you're going to have. And if you don't have an amazing, fun, exciting weekend planned, then maybe you should start thinking about it. Do something this weekend that will bring you joy. All right, it is my Friday with friends. Hello, my friends. I'm so grateful that we're all together and that we are going to be doing some savings challenges. Friday, I like to highlight other YouTubers and give them shout outs and send them lots of love. And that's what I'm going to do today. So speaking of shout outs, let's start with our Happy Thanksgiving 2024 Savings Challenge. This is the collab with Donna over Donna Powered by Creativity and Janet the Crafty Saver. So how much money am I adding to this challenge today? Well, let's see. I am adding $10 to this challenge. And let's color in one of these leaves. So fun, so cute. Speaking of leaves, the leaves are changing color in Utah. I need to get some pictures. My husband and I need to go for a drive so you can see how absolutely beautiful it is. Okay, $10 going in. And let's count this up. I feel like there's a lot of money in here. Well, there's probably a lot of ones in here. 10, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, and 80. 80 bucks. Not too bad. It's a start. It is a start for our Thanksgiving celebration. Okay, there we go. And I'm going to put this one just aside. Now let's head on over and shout out Oma's Crafts and Budgets. She sent me this darling Halloween scratch off book and it's so cute. We completed this one. And now we're working on this one right here. So this should have $20 right here. And now we are going to go ahead and add, let's see. Well, we're going to scratch and see how much we're adding. Oh my goodness, I'm losing my brain. I'm going to scratch off two of these today. And let's see. We have a four. Okay. One, two, three, and four. There's that. And oh, I think this one over here. This one over here is $9. Awesome. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Fabulous. So this is a big chunk of change. I'm just going to slide it in here and I need to change that out. And I'm going to keep this 20 for the chicken challenge. And I will do that probably off camera and buy back these ones. So there we go. Two more and this one's done. And then we will move on to this one. This particular challenge right here, I'm going to save 40. And in this one, I'm going to save 60. So that is super fun and exciting. She loves all things Highland Cows. So if you are a Highland Cow lover, her shop is the place for you and her YouTube channel. Speaking of another YouTube channel, I have some cute savings challenges from Anne Marie over at the Queen's Budgets. She sent me these and she just barely opened a new Etsy store. And if you have not subscribed to her channel, please do so. You will be amazed at the things that she accomplishes. So here's these cute little minis. So darling. And then she sent me some fall ones that I will be adding to my fall mini savings challenges. And they're really doable. They're numbers 1 through 5. And I just think they're adorable. So Anne-Marie, thank you for sending these to me. They are going to be added to my rotation and I can't wait to shout you out as I work on minis and I do some of these minis you sent me. So I appreciate that. All right, it is time for Rock and Roo Budgets. Let's play the chicken game. Let's name our chicken. And let me grab a pen here. Here's a pen. And let's roll the dice. What will our chicken's name be? Let's see. Number three, Bubba. Oh, I'm loving this one already. I can tell it's going to be awesome. So I need to put $3 there. All right, let's roll again. A four. The middle name will be Peep. Bubba Peep. Sounds like a little rapster chicken, don't you think? Oh, and that was four. Okay, next one. Two. The last name, Pexalot. Bubba Peep Pexalot. You guys, that sounds like a rapper chicken. Seriously? All right. This is a sassy little one. Okay, now let's roll and see what color the body's going to be. Roll, baby, roll. A six. So, the color of the body, number six, is orange. Well, let's start coloring Bubba Peep's Pixalot. Kind of love it. If I had a chicken, I think I might name it that. Bubba Peeps. Okay, here we go. Let's roll again and see number four. Number four is the color of the hat. So the color of the hat is going to be purple. We'll put four right there. And let's grab a purple. Let's see. Hopefully this is a lighter purple. Perfect. Bubba Peeps Pixalot. Pexalot. I say Pix. Oh my gosh. Okay. And number three. Oh, I need to write a six right here. And then the last one's a three. And number three, the color of the beak and feet are blue. Oh, this is a funky chicken. funky. Fits his name. Love it. Okay, how much money are we adding? 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. There's 20 and 1, and I'm going to write $21, and we will add it to this challenge. All righty. So 20, 40, 45, 50, 55, 66. Wait, let's start over. Okay, 20, 40, 60, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, $109. And we still have three more chickens to go. This is such a cute game. She also has it on her channel for unicorns, I think. So if you guys love unicorns, there you go. I love that. Now, I need to pull out my Christmas binder. We're going to do my Christmas binder, and then we will use the leftover money to do minis. So, here we go. So far, this is from Roxanne over at Rock's Budgets and Roxana, and we have finished this challenge, the Ultimate Gift Exchange. Cookies and milk for Santa. And now we're on word search. And I have a total here that I did a mini to fund this. And this is from My Modern Homestead. And there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. $12. So each of these are worth two. So let's get going and find. Let's see. What color do I want to do? Ooh, I wish. Let's do a bluish color. Okay, so let's find Christmas. And here we go. Christmas right here. So that's $2. So let's put the two over. Okay. Star. Do we have star? Oh, here's angel. There's angel. So two more. There's that. And let's see. Oh, here's Star. There's that one. Two more. And Miracle right here.
Hang on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
We're going to change that. Okay, now we need to put 2 for Miracle. And the last one is Winter. And here it is. W-I-N-T-E-R. Winter. So this challenge is finished. Let's ring the bell. And let's put a dollar into my ding 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 challenge. You guys, I have done, I wish I would have kept track, because every time I hit 100, I go ahead and exchange this out, and I've done it, I think this will be my third time. Okay, so the word search challenge, let's count how much money it has, and let's go from there. So 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Should have two more. Okay, so there we go. $24 for this one, and I'm just going to write this up here. This is my Christmas binder for my older kids. I'm keeping all the money in here because I'm taking them to Sam's Club, and we get together and I give them all cash, and they get to stock up their pantries. That's what we do for Christmas with my older kids. Okay, so there's that one. And now we get to start Santa's Little Helper, and I am excited about that. We will do that next time. This challenge is $150, so this one will be on it for a little bit, and then I'm really excited to play this cute little game. All right, so there we go. Let's start now with our mini savings challenges. Thank you, Roxanna. I love that. I love that Christmas binder. Okay, here are some minis. We have Halo Budgets by Angel. We have Lady Di Saves Back to School. We have Plan with Love right here. And I have right here this one by TSTM. And 1, 2, 3, 4. So we need two more. And I had them sitting out. Where did they go? Okay, you guys, this is making me crazy. I just had them all right here, and here they are. Okay, we need another Christmas, so we're gonna add that one. And then we are going to add, you know what? We're gonna do this fall one, and each of the leaves will be $1. And this is another budget. Halo Budgets by Angel. And I will go ahead and next time cut out one of Anne-Marie's, and we will do that one. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, let's roll. I'm gonna roll two dice at a time. Oh, number 6 is getting 2. Love it. Number 5 is getting 2. Did you guys see that? I rolled doubles twice. That was fun. Number 6 will get one. 1, 2, 3. Lady Dies is going to get one. And 3. And 5. Ooh, number 2. I'm a double kind of girl to get today. Number 2 again. Doubles again. Oh my heavens, you guys, this is so fun. Double doubles. Okay, a 6 and a 2. Double fours. Shut the front door. No way. Okay, number 1 is getting some love, and number 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh my heavens. Number 1 and number 3. Okay. Number 3 and number 1. Number 4 and number 1. And 2 number 6s. That's how I'm going to end. That was a fun roll. Oh my heavens. I loved it. Okay. So, you know what? Let's just keep that there and I'll count it. We're adding 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 to this. So 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Ooh, this one is going to be so close to complete next time. And it's adorable. And this is from Halo Budgets as well by Angel. Isn't that a cute name, you guys? I think it's a really cute name. Okay, this next one. Each of these are worth 2. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we're going to cross off 1 and 2. And grab a little envelope. I mean, a little paper clip. And this is from My Modern Homestead. Janet is so nice. Everyone loves her. She's a great lady. You can tell just by her channel and everything about what she says and what she does. Okay, here's Hello Fall. Each of these leaves are 1. So the 1, 2, 3. And let's color these in. 1. 2. And 3. Very cute. Let's grab that. These minis help me add money to my bigger savings challenges, and I absolutely love them. Help me reach my bigger goals. Lady Di saves back to school. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 3 icons we get to scratch off or cross off. 1, 2, and 3. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4 left of that. Moving on to this challenge by Planned with Love. And each of these acorns are $1. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And let's see if I have a brown. So there's 1. Two, three, this one's 4, and this one's 5. We will just have 1 left. I will probably finish this on Monday, and that will be awesome. This challenge is going towards my 10K savings, so it's going to love the attention that it's going to get. All this money certainly adds up. You know what? Hang on. Gonna kind of straighten that a little bit. There we go. Maybe. There we go. Okay, and the last challenge. This is from TSTM, and each of these are $2, and we're adding 1, 2, 3, 4. So $4 to this one, and this one I hope I get to finish next time. And the money for, let's see, my ducks in a row. So that will feel good. And there we go, everyone. I hope you enjoyed. Wait, how come I have a dollar right here? Oh, this is for my ring. No, I don't know. I'll have to check it off camera. Oh my goodness. But I hope you guys enjoy spending time with me and with all of my YouTube friends. I love all the beautiful creations that other YouTubers have created. I'm grateful for this community that we support each other. And I just love Friday with friends. I'll see you on Monday when we do our mini Mondays. And can't wait. And hopefully we'll get to one of Anne-Marie's. Until then, everyone, bye.